When I first heard this song here, it was, I fell in love with it because I had gone with, to visit my brother quite a bit in the hospital when he was suffering from cancer. Each time I would see him, it's just, I had this weird feeling that I was going to lose my brother, but when he kept telling me, don't worry, everything's going to be all right. I'm ready to call you, said, I know where I'm going. He accepted the Lord as his personal Savior. And I'm grateful for that. And this song is all about that. I'll be all right.
real.